Today, we are going to be discovering the true identity of Pum Piggy. Wait, what is that? Is that an earthquake? Oh no. Oh no. It's Pum Piggy. And she smells really bad. Quick, hit subscribe to make her go away. Please. She smells really bad. Hit subscribe. Smells like roses. And you know what else smells like roses? The like button. Make sure to use Star Code Calyxo and purchasing Robux now. Enjoy the video. So as you can see right now, ladies and gentlemen, Charlene, Master Plasma, and I are inside of this creepy forest. That's right, and the reason that we are here is to find some pumpkins. That's right, apparently inside of this forest, some of these pumpkins are beautiful. As you can see right now from Master Plasma's pumpkin that he's had on his head for a week, don't worry, Master Plasma, Roblox pumpkins can't expire. And well, as you can see, we are here at nighttime, and I don't know why, but I sense danger. Anyway, I think it is time for us right now to head out into the forest and find ourselves some of the most beautiful pumpkins ever. But whatever you guys do, don't try to scare me. You guys are always literally trying to freak me out. Wait a minute, what is that over there? It looks like a piggy. Okay, guys, so we need to be extra sneaky-like right now and see what this piggy is up to. I just want a pumpkin for my family. What? A piggy is also searching for a pumpkin inside of the dark? Why do people go looking for pumpkins at night? That is so weird. Okay, well, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, maybe this is our opportunity to do a huge prank. Okay, so it looks like they're looking for pumpkins maybe behind the car. Nope. It looks like they're going off in this direction, which means if we take our time, maybe we can do an ultimate jump scare on this piggy. Okay, listen up, guys. Any second now, we are about to do an ultimate jump scare on Piggy, and it's going to be epic. Okay, let's get a bit closer. Wait, what is this? They found a pumpkin? Are you kidding me? Right, let me try this pumpkin on my head and see how good I look. Huh? Try a pumpkin on your head. Okay, guys, it is time for us to do the ultimate jump scare. We're gonna sneak up on this piggy right now. And here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Charlene, go now. Boo! Your grandma is here. What did you do to Charlene? Charlene, are you okay? What? She just poofed away? Hey, Peppa Pig. Oh, that's not Peppa. That's Pumpkin Piggy! Help! The pumpkin is controlling me. What are you talking about right now? Master Plasma! Don't just stand there! You're gonna help me! Hurt me? What? What do you mean? Oh no. Are you guys telling me right now the pumpkin is taking control of you? Oh, this is bad. This is real bad, guys! What do I do? What do I do? Where's Charlene? Why hasn't she respawned yet? Charlene! Charlene, where are you? Okay, well, I can't just run around this forest. They're gaining on me. I need to think of something, and I need to think of it right now. Wait a minute, guys. I know that inside of this forest right now, somewhere, is Siren Head. And if I can just convince Siren Head for 1 second to try and scare them off, maybe, just maybe, I can get away with it. Okay, what is happening? Are they scared of Siren Head? Please be scared of Siren Head. Please. Nope! They're not scared of Siren Head, and now it's turning daytime. Are you kidding me? Wait, I think Siren Head might have distracted them long enough for me to have escaped. Now I just need to think of a plan. As you guys can see right now, these pumpkin-controlled freaks are looking for me. And it looks like they've gone the wrong way, which means I have some time to try and find where Charlene respawned. Charlene, what are you doing? I farted, and I woke up in a McDonald's. Charlene... This isn't McDonald's, and... You smell disgusting! But anyway, Charlene, you've got to listen to me. Ever since you went, Master Plasma has also been controlled by a pumpkin. I think it's something to do with this forest, Charlene. That's right, something in this forest is making these pumpkins control people the second they equip them. I can solve that. How are you gonna solve it, Charlene? I don't think that you have the brain facility in order to be able to fix this problem. I don't, but maybe that pumpkin man can too. Oh, hey, pumpkin man. Pumpkin man! That's them, Charlene, run! Oh my goodness, they found us? How do they keep finding us? Okay, We need to be as fast as possible and hide inside of this cave, which is definitely a good place to hide. Okay, I think I might be safe in here. Oh my goodness. As you guys can see right now, that is Piggy, who is being controlled by the pumpkin. And wait, oh no, Master Plasma is here. Master Plasma, listen to me. You've got to listen to me. That pumpkin is making you crazy. You need to take it off because it is making you do bad things. I don't listen to non-pumpkins. Okay, I don't know what Charlene is doing right now, but it looks like she's distracting him. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This is my chance to knock that pumpkin off his head. 3, 2, 1, ha! Oh. Okay, if everything worked correctly right then, I think Master Plasma is fine. Master Plasma, is everything okay? Aight, my turn. What? What is he? Oh, Master Plasma is chasing after the pumpkin. That's right, we're gonna get you, punk. We will find out what the heck is going on. Oh my goodness, he's trying to whack us with the whacking stick. Guys, be careful. We need to be super flipping careful. Master Plasma, what happened to you? Whoa, oh my goodness. Guys, this is insane. We just need to pull that off. Ah, this isn't working. Okay, guys, listen. This isn't working, clearly. We need to come up with a plan. Wait, what is this? She looks like a chicken nugget. Charlene, shh, get in the cave. I'll take it from here. Okay, but Master Plasma, can you please tell me what just happened? You put a pumpkin on your head and then you turned evil? We're just gonna ignore that that happened. Oh, you know what? Whatever. I don't care. So many crazy things keep happening. And Charlene, what does that smell? Charlene, did you really just... Disgusting. Okay, well, Master Plasma said to wait inside of the cave and he will sort everything out. So Charlene, let's wait here and let's see what he's going to do. Mama, mama. Charlene, why are you saying mama for? I need a chicken nugget and you're hungry, Charlene? Have you lost your mind? Seriously? I don't even know what is going on at this point. I am so confused. I don't even know what's going on at this point, but Charlene is seriously lost her mind. It's turning daytime. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Charlene, can you please stop worrying about McDonald's being open now? What do you mean no? Don't shake your head at me. You're not having McDonald's. We are trying to save this flipping piggy right now. Okay, look. We've trapped the piggy. Now is our chance. Guys, work together. 3, 2, 1. Now. We pulled off the pumpkin. Look, guys. That's the pumpkin. Piggy, is everything okay? Seriously, I mean, I think it's about time that for once something started going right inside of one of our games. Oh my goodness. Why do our eyes look like that? Piggy, is everything okay? Wait, it looks like our eyes are flickering right now, as you can see. Piggy, is everything okay? Piggy, I think she might be back to normal, guys. She said hi. Hello? Hi, Piggy. Is everything okay? What happened? Well, let's just say you came pumpkin picking and you equipped a pumpkin on your head and then, you kind of turned into a pumpkin piggy. That's what happened. Oh, for real? Yes, for real. Oh my goodness. Anyway, now that we know this is definitely not the place to find pumpkins. I repeat, not the place to find pumpkins. Maybe, just maybe, we should go and find them somewhere else. That was fun. I'm gonna do it again. What? Piggy? Piggy! Piggy, no! Oh, this time I am not staying around to find out what happens. I am getting out of this forest, even if it's the last thing I do. But yes, guys, that is gonna be it from me today. Randy's coming. They literally all died. Are you kidding me? That was so good. Wait, does that mean that I... No! If you guys did enjoy this video, please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there are 2 videos on the screen right now. This one is Pump Piggy's True Identity. This is the evil pumpkin. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you all in the next video. Good!